Are these just chopsticks? Or?
Yeah, chopsticks.
Take you guys to the top of the world.
I remember when we used to sit in the government yard, trenched out over 7, the hypocrites. Good friends we had, oh, good friends we lost along the way. Hey, in this great future, you can't forget the past. So dry your tears, I say.
You can actually read the names of everyone who died on September 11th. $65 a person, more like $50 a person anyway. Security check. So if you do the VIP experience, you get to skip all the lines.
Welcome to One World Observatory.
So you know what you're looking at, and pointing out some of New York's most famous landmarks over 40 different sites. Some you know, some you don't. Just tap on a label, it will fly you all the way there from where we are.
Option to take your photo, option to buy it, it's up to you. Anything at all that you like know? I mean, it doesn't have to be.
That's the tallest building on the Western
Hemisphere. Cool, tallest building on the Western Hemisphere.
Do you know how fast our elevator goes?
No, how fast the elevator goes.
47 seconds to go up 102 floors.
How many seconds?
47 seconds.
47 seconds to go up 102 floors. why you're up here. There's also a place where you can get something to eat. That concludes today's tour.
It's massive.